When we think of smart home technology, I think the first things that come to mind would be things like smart lighting or even smart security. But it's important that we look at water as well. Yes, water. Did you know that your home is 7 times more likely to suffer a catastrophic water failure as opposed to a theft or even a fire? Well, today we're going to have a look at something really cool from Moen. It's the Flow by Moen Smart Home Water Security System. And this includes 2 components, smart leak detectors and smart water shutoff. So the first thing you want to look at when you think of smart home water security is leak detectors. And there's all sorts of different ones on the market, but you want to find something that has a whole ecosystem like Moen's. So Moen has their smart leak detectors. You can buy these individually or you can get them in packs as well. And they're pretty simple to actually set up. They have a 2-year battery in it, so it's replaceable after that point. And essentially you put it in areas that you think that you might have a leak. This could be near a dishwasher, hot water tank, maybe even near a toilet. And it's kind of a cool little device. The device itself can actually detect moisture, but it also comes with a cable and a little disc for those hard to reach areas. So this would be great for something like a hot water tank. You could actually run the cable right underneath it all the way around. And the nice thing about these leak detectors is that they tie in conjunction with the app. So if there ever is a leak, you automatically get an alert on your phone and know exactly where that leak is so that you can take the appropriate action. So let's take it to another level. Sure, you know where the leak is, you've got the alert, but what about a device that could actually shut the water off? Well, Moen's got you covered there. It's got their smart water shutoff. This is a device that you want professionally installed by a plumber, but once it's installed, it is super cool. It'll tell you 3 different important things. The temperature of the water, it'll also tell you the flow, how many gallons or liters of water you're using, and the overall water pressure. So why are these important? Well, we'll start with temperature. Well, you probably want to know if the water temperature dips below 0, especially if you're using this in a cottage or a cabin or anywhere in the north, like in Canada. And if you do see the temperature going down, again, you can take the appropriate action so that your pipes don't freeze and burst. And then let's have a look at the pressure, the water pressure. This is how it's detecting leaks. It actually does daily micro leak detection tests. So sometime in the middle of the night or whenever you want to program it, it'll actually test the pressure of the overall system. So it can detect even the smallest drip from a faucet. And so if there is ever an issue, it can again give you the alert. And finally, you also get the water flow as well. And what I like about this is through the app, it actually starts learning all the different devices on your water system. So things like toilets, showers and baths, and even the faucets. And I love being able on a daily basis or even weekly basis, being able to see how many times the toilets were flushed in the house or how many showers have been taken. It's actually pretty cool. And when it comes to the alerts, this is fantastic. So you can get an alert either on your smartphone or they'll even call you to tell you that they've detected a leak if you're out of the house. And if it has, you can remotely shut that off or you can have it set to auto shutdown. So even the smallest leak, it can shut it down and literally save you thousands of dollars in water damage. So when you think of smart home technology, think water. The Flow by Moen Smart Home Water Security System will give you that extra layer of security and the peace of mind whether you're at home or away.